Welcome to the Hive. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Can somebody please check on Kim Kardashian? Because Tom Brady just bruised her ego. Okay, so he has introduced his new girlfriend to the public. Well, I think that's what he was trying to do. But anyways, you guys, we will get into more details, but I don't think Kim Kardashian is okay. So this, according to TMZ, Tom Brady seems to have a new love in his life, and it just so happens to be Bradley Cooper's ex, Irina Shayk, who spent the night at the dude's house this weekend. So they were spending the night together. Oh my gosh, you guys. What? Kim Kardashian is going to have a terrible, terrible feast when she sees this. Now, Kim Kardashian has said that she has a crush on Tom Brady, and it looks like the feelings aren't mutual because this model has stolen Tom Brady's heart. And not only that, Kanye West is also happily in love in his marriage. So this means that Kim is just miserable wherever he is. Oh my goodness. And this is what people are saying on social media. So somebody wrote and said, Kim puts out multiple articles through the media that she wanted to date him and he rejected her twice. Kim's ego got bruised for saying Ye is jealous of her relationship with him. Well, serves her right. I can't believe she even said that. I think she paid for people or for the media to write about that. Another one said he really wants to squash those Kim headlines, so he hires Beck Greed, and they were laughing. Oh my goodness, you guys, this is just so sad for Kim. I know Kim is like very rich. She has like almost everything in this world, except for love, of course, but I wouldn't want to be her right now. This is very hurtful, you guys. I am sorry, Kim. Okay, I'm truly sorry. You'll find your Mr. Prince. Don't you worry, Mr. Prince, Mr. Charming, whatever you call it. What are your thoughts? Please do drop a comment. For more entertainment, more gossip, more news, stay tuned. Please do let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.